What destiny do I have?
Well, if I'm Patroclus, I die first. Then you, Achilles.
He needs me.
No, he doesn't.
And he needs you.
Phaistin, you make a mistake.
Surrender to the passions and does nothing for the excellence in us.
It was said later that Alexander was never defeated except by Hephaestion's thigh.
I'm sure you remember Achilles from Tales of Troy.
He's my favorite. Because he loved Patroclus and avenged his death. Because he lived without fear. He still had to.
Patroclus died first.
Tyra. He too is Alexander.
Thank you.
stay with me tonight, Hephaestus.
Which am I, Hephaestus? Weak or divine? All I know is I trust only you in this world. I've missed you. I need you. It is you I love, Hephaestus.
You're everything I care for. And by the sweet breath of Aphrodite, I'm so jealous of losing you to this world you want so badly.
You'll never lose me, Hephaestus. I'll be with you always.
The man who sold it to me said it came from a time when man worshipped sun and stars. I'll always think of you as the sun, Alexander, and I pray your dream will shine upon men. To the sun.
Here you are. I understand the nature of a young man.
Hephaestus loves me as I am, not who.
Men who took and never regret it. Dear Alexander, pity and grief will only destroy you. Mortal, they know it, and they forgive you because you make them proud of themselves.
You're the only one who never let me win. The only one who's ever been honest with me. You saved me from myself. Please don't leave me, Hephaestus.
Come, fight,
Hephaestus.
Without you.